For as long as there has been civilization, mankind has studied the art and science of sacred geometry in the hopes of understanding and advancing the creative powers of divine intelligence. This is an exercise that will facilitate that purpose by observing sacred geometrical structures and possibly interacting with the intelligences behind their creation. Take a few moments to settle in and relax your body. I will be back with you shortly. Good. You are now ready to begin. First, your resonant tuning. As the voices begin, vocalize your own sounds right along with them. Direct the sounds toward any areas in your body that might still be restless. When your body is completely relaxed, then direct your sounds toward the roof of your mouth or navigate them towards your heart. Begin your resonant tuning now.
Thank you.
Breathe normally now. Relax and enjoy the feeling created by your resonant tuning. Before moving to focus 10, repeat this affirmation. Say it out loud or quietly in your mind. I am more than my physical body. Because I am more than my physical body, there are parts of me that have access to realms of consciousness outside of ordinary reality. I choose now to access those realms for the purpose of increasing the understanding of myself and this universe. I seek the assistance of other intelligences aligned to this purpose. Receive that assistance with gratitude. Move now to focus 10, letting your body relax ever more deeply into sleep, while your mind remains totally awake. 10. You are now in focus 10. Observe and allow. Here in Focus 10, think of a sacred site that is familiar to you, or that you have a particular fascination with. It could be one of the many ancient pyramids found all across the earth, a medieval or modern cathedral, a temple once dedicated to the gods of old, or even a contemporary building in one of the world's cities. Whatever that place is for you, call it into your awareness now. Now, move yourself directly into the center of this place. Allow the place to speak to you, to teach you, to reveal its purpose to you. You don't need to do this consciously. If you like, simply absorb the wisdom within this place and connect with the intelligences who originally built the structure. I will return for you when it is time to move on. Now, move yourself slowly out and away from the structure you were observing. Out and away. Good. Now direct your awareness so that it rises above the earth into outer space. Continue expanding so that your awareness moves beyond the moon. Beyond our solar system. Even beyond our Milky Way galaxy. From this vantage point, open yourself to notice the vast sea of galaxies that surround you. Each one containing billions of stars and solar systems and planets. If you were to continue to expand, you would eventually notice that even these large galaxies would group themselves into clusters and appear much smaller than they do now. Open yourself up to any perceptions you might receive in this space. Notice any symmetries that are present or patterns that repeat themselves. Discern anything about the kind of intelligence that created all this. Take a few moments to connect, observe, and comprehend. I will call you when it is time to move on. now, at whatever pace is comfortable for you, begin retracting your awareness back towards your physical body. Moving away from the very deep reaches of outer space and back towards your physical body. Good. Now, move your awareness inside your body. Choose a level of focus that is most comfortable for you. Whatever that level is, begin to observe the symmetry that is all around you, present within your body. Feel the power and the pace of your blood moving through you. Notice the efficiency of your breathing and the massive amounts of information being relayed to each cell of your body through its nervous system. Open yourself to absorb any wisdom that your body might be speaking to you. Ponder the type of intelligence responsible for creating this wonderful vehicle that houses your awareness. Take a few moments to comprehend the design of it all. I will come back for you when it is time to return. Now, without moving to any particular place or state, open yourself to notice any connections between the three places you have visited. How might they be related? Were there any similarities in their designs? What personal connection did you make to each of these places? Take a few moments to integrate your experiences now. It is now time to return to your normal physical waking consciousness. When you return to your normal waking consciousness, you will remember in great detail any observation that is important to you. Your body will feel alert and energized, and you will be more receptive to its signals. Your mind will be focused and sharp, with an expanded ability to integrate and assimilate information in more efficient ways than before. Your total self will be wiser and more balanced, able to handle life's challenges with grace and dignity because of your larger perspective. All this and more will be part of you when you return to normal awareness. Begin your return to full physical waking consciousness now. You are now back in C1 consciousness. Open your eyes. Breathe deeply. Give your body a good stretch, and remember to take note of any important observations from your experiences. This is the end of the exercise.